Yeah. Oh, we're coming around the other side of the hydrangea.
This evening, millions of people around the world will look into this small and amazing graveyard.
Thank you.
And they'll try to imagine the impossible. A time when this stunning, beautiful part of Belgium was like hell on earth. And that was only 100 years ago.
What a great picture.
Well, events here get underway much later this evening. Okay, whilst the preparations are going on at the rehearsal,
so it's quite small.
To go by, it should be rather spectacular and very moving. The only thing that is unpredictable, unfortunately, as is so often the case, is the weather. It chucked the can yesterday, the skies overhead are looking
rather on the side of the pot.
But fingers crossed, it will be dry for the dignitaries, for the families, and for everybody watching on television.
Alistair, thank you. For the smart Stoney's coverage of the centenary of World War I, we have a special Twitter account up and running that tweets daily updates to follow any events that took place in 1914-1918. You can find the story at Stoney's.ww1.
You know what he's seen? He's seen Mum out on the lawn. But she's dead.
No.
Mum! Mum! All is forgiven, where is he?